You can choose to trust in the temporal, or you can choose to trust in what is permanent. It's your choice. In this world, God has given us choice. You choose left or you choose right. So you can choose to trust in what is temporal, or you can choose to trust in what is permanent. Because the permanent controls the temporal. The permanent controls what is temporary. The Bible says in Isaiah 31 verse 1, "Woe to those who go down to Egypt for help and rely on horses, who trust in chariots because they are many, and in horsemen because they are very strong, but who do not look to the Holy One of Israel, nor seek the Lord for help." That is the curse that we have when you choose to trust in what is temporal instead of what is permanent. We are faced in a situation in life, and because of our experience, where sometimes we tend to trust the systems of the world rather than trusting in God. We tend to depend on numbers, chariots, numbers, rather than depend on the help of God. We tend to trust on horses, the powers that we have. It may be economic power, education power, rather than trust in God. Everything in the world is temporal. It will fail. The world will fail at one point. But it's a blessing to trust in God. One sign that you trust in God is that you seek Him for help. You seek Him for that need that you have. Yes, you know that you have alternatives, and God can even use what is temporal to bless you. But you begin by putting your trust in God. I pray that whatever need you may have in your life, in your health, in your body, in your economy, may God give you the grace that you may trust in Him, because He is permanent, He is your source, rather than trusting in what is temporary, what will never help you. God bless you so much as you trust Him this week.